weak, Aiden. Find something else. Get help. Hurry.
Who's the rest of your team?
Vince and Nick.
Have 3 months leave.
On a beach. Some exotic island, no doubt.
Lucky bastards. Yeah, I've got a couple of emails I need to send. And you mind if I do that before we crack the bottle?
No problem.
Okay.
You keep entities in this lab?
Good God, no. They're all trapped behind a containment field.
Aiden? Is that you, Aiden? This is a joke, it's not funny. What is it, Aiden? Where's Jody? Lead us to Jody, Aiden. Show us the way. Right. Now where?
it.
Something moved.
You want us to take the elevator? Is that it?
Leave it to me.
Can I help you?
Cole Freeman, I have level 3 authorization. He's with me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Freeman. You do not have the correct authorization for this level.
Maybe you could make an exception. I just want to show him.
Sorry, sir. This area is level 4 classified. You do not have the right credentials.
You gotta get us past Maiden.
Desk 42, hello.
You made a mistake. Could you check again, please? Cole Freeman? Ryan Clayton?
I'm sorry, you are on the list. My apologies. Go on through.
Thank you.
Hurry, Aiden. Take us to Jody.
Now where? Jody's here? Jody!
Nathan! He's gonna deactivate the containment field.
What? Why? Why would he do that?
He's gonna go insane. I think he's gonna get his family back. And we gotta stop him.
Containment fields. Oh, Christ. He's done it. He's done it. Help?
No. No, I'm okay.
Thank you.
monsters now!
I ought to kill you, McGrath. But the last thing the Infoworld needs is a son of a bitch like you. Get out of my way.
Clayton! Get me out of here immediately, Clayton! Agent Clayton, that's an order!
Consider that my resignation.
You're all gonna die here. You're all gonna die.
Okay? What are you doing?
It's a portable containment field. It should protect me long enough to reach the condenser and trigger the manual self-destruct. Might be our only chance to close the rift. It's a long shot, but it's the best I got.
Come on, you're talking crazy, Cole. We need to get out of here, let the military clean up their own fucking mess. Jody, no.
Paul's right. It's our only chance.
I always figured I'd die a hero.
center of the dome. No one's ever been before, so there's no telling what we'll find down there.
How much time do we have after we activate the self-destruct?
The system was designed to be activated remotely. The explosion will be practically instantaneous. We're not coming back.
Or we're dead.
The condenser zone is on the other side of that door.
Haven't seen us yet. It's our only chance.
Jesus. I hope you're right. Or our little trip into the info world might come to a sticky end.
Thank you.
Jody! They're coming!
Come on, Jody. I missed you so much. fix this, Jody.
Jody. Fuck, there you are. What happened?
He found what he was looking for. Come on. Things are gonna slaughter you!
Take the damn belt and destroy the fucking condenser.
I've changed my mind.
We inject you with a neural acid, which will put you in a permanent coma. Exactly what we did with your mother.
It's too late, Jimmy. It's too late.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك سرقتي.
I'm sick and tired of your stories! This time you're really gonna get it!
Little boy.
For God's sake, what's going on?
The twin. He strangled me on the cord. We couldn't do anything.
Son. I didn't.
We couldn't leave each other. Our souls were bound together. I loved you. I hated you for years. Being in love.
I love you, Jody.
Growing old.
I love you.
So many things I still have to do. Being with Aiden and those I've loved forever.
Jody, we made it.
Aiden?
Ever since the Black Sun was destroyed, my memory has been disintegrating. I spent too much time on the other side. Now it's eating away at my mind, erasing what's left. My memories are all confused, slowly self-destructing, fading like a dream when you wake up. I'm losing my sense of time. I no longer know what happened before or after. Everything is playing inside my head at the same time. It's like watching the same film looping over and over again. Chaos of images with no order. So I've been writing night and day for weeks, trying to put my life down on paper. I forget everything. These pages will be my memory.
3 months after the fact, The investigation continues in an effort to determine the cause of the accident that cost 283 lives on a Pentagon military base. Government representatives confirm that the authorities are working hand in hand with the investigators to shed light on this appalling tragedy.
The CIA is leaving me alone for the moment. I suppose they're too busy building another condenser to worry about me. I know they'll never abandon their experiments. Now that they know what's on the other side. Honestly, I don't give a damn. Now I need to reconstruct my life. My life without Aiden. For as long as I can remember, I dreamt of living without him. Untied. Without his constant presence by my side. I got what I wanted. I've never been so unhappy in my life. I feel like part of me has been amputated. Crying all day. I know it's stupid. I miss him so much. It took months of nothing passing by. when I woke up. I knew it was time. Time to start again. To build a new life. So obvious. Deep inside, I always knew. I just needed the silence around me to hear what I was feeling. I told Ryan I couldn't see my future with him. We've been through too many difficult times together. Times I want to forget. He said he understood. Wait as long as it takes. I know I felt something for him. It just wasn't strong enough.
Thank you.
see things at night. Terrifying things. It's not true. Once Pandora's box is open, we can never be closed again. I've died twice already. I'm not afraid of death anymore.
So afraid I lost.